With the needs of smart cities and environmental protection, garbage classification is imperative. With the development of society, the sanitation department has always hoped to effectively control the management of sanitation vehicles and garbage bins. It is impossible to grasp the number and distribution of facilities. It is impossible to ensure that the number of garbage collection is in place and the garbage is cleared every day. It is impossible to eliminate problems such as collection and transportation not following the prescribed route and speeding operation. It is impossible to ensure timely transportation and dispatch of garbage. Garbage classification management carries out intelligent ID card, RFID electronic tags embedded in the garbage bin, and tracked and operated through the intelligent monitoring system. By realizing the reasonable classification of garbage, we can realize the recycling of resources. The traditional garbage disposal methods are incineration and landfill, which have neither effective and reasonable disposal methods nor cause serious secondary pollution. Garbage management concept. Garbage classification is divided into four categories: recyclable garbage, hazardous garbage, kitchen garbage, and other garbage. And information management of garbage bins is carried out to realize resource classification and renewable recycling. FID technology realizes the intelligent information management of garbage bins, making garbage resource classification easier. RFID electronic radio frequency tags are embedded in the trash can. Each trash can has an RFID electronic radio frequency tag with a smart chip. Using RFID technology to collect information from each link quickly understands the number and distribution of sanitation facilities, ensures that the number of garbage collection is in place, ensures that garbage is cleared daily, and garbage is transferred and dispatched in time, which will become an important part of sanitation transportation supervision. Advantages of using RFID technology to achieve intelligent supervision of trash cans. 1. Non-contact data collection. RFID technology greatly improves the ability to collect, exchange and track information on the collected objects. Users do not need to come into close contact with the garbage, which can reduce the residual smell of garbage inhaled by workers, improve work efficiency, and facilitate managers to dynamically manage the trash cans. 2. High security. The data access of the tag is password protected. The identity code is unique and cannot be imitated, and the tag represents encryption technology. This highly secure protection measure makes the data on the tag difficult to forge and tamper with. 3. Small size and various shapes. Since RFID electronic tags can be made into self-adhesive labels, they have the characteristics of ultra-thin and small size, and are specially made smart tags that conform to the surface of the trash can. 4. Reusable. RFID electronic tags can repeatedly add, modify and delete data stored in RFID tags, which facilitates the update of information. 5. Prevent conflicts while waiting for transportation. Garbage bins are usually stacked together, and it is unbearable to move different types of garbage bins back and forth. Using multi-card collision recognition technology, more than 200 cards can be recognized at the same time, and specific tags can be searched within a few meters. The convenience of inventory and query is outstanding. 6. Combined with barcodes, the surface of RFID electronic tags can be printed with patterns and barcodes, which can be used together with barcodes, making it convenient for a machine to be used multiple times. The information on the operation sheet can be checked, and the barcode can be read. RFID garbage collection supervision is achieved by installing a vehicle-mounted RFID reader-writer device inside the garbage truck and pasting a garbage bin identification RFID electronic tag on the outside of the garbage bin. When the garbage truck starts loading and unloading garbage, the UHF RFID reader-writer device on the vehicle will read the UHF RFID tag on the garbage bin being operated. Through RFID technology, informationization and intelligence are realized to improve the quality of urban environmental management and control. Environmental protection work mainly uses RFID technology to collect information from various parts, establish an intelligent sanitation platform, and help the development of smart cities.